तो भाई आज हम पढ़ने वाले हैं ये पूरी टर्म्स ऑफ सर्विसेज यूट्यूब की। ये देखो कितनी सारी है भाई, आधा घंटा पता नहीं कितना लगेगा। वीडियो को चलते रहने देना बैकग्राउंड में, ताकि यूट्यूब वीडियो को मेरी प्रमोट कर दे। और लाइक कर देना, कमेंट कर देना, सब्सक्राइब कर देना, क्योंकि भाई बड़ी मेहनत लगी है। टर्म्स ऑफ सर्विसेज डेटेड December 10, 2019। वेलकम टू यूट्यूब। इंट्रोडक्शन। Thank you for using the YouTube product, service and features provided to you from the platform collectively the service, our service. The service allows you to discover, watch and share videos and other content, provides a forum for people to connect, inform and inspire others across the globe, and acts as a distribution platform for original content creators and advertisers, large and small. We provide lots of information about our products and how to use them in our help center. Among other things, you can find out about YouTube Kids, the YouTube Partner Program, and the YouTube paid membership and purchases where available. You can also read all about enjoying content on other devices like television, your game console, or Google Home, your service provider. The entity providing service is Google LLC, a company operating under laws of Delaware, located at 1600 Amphitheater Parkway, Mountain View, CA 9443, referred to as YouTube, We, Us, or R. References to YouTube affiliates in these terms mean the other companies within the Alphabet Inc. corporate group. Now or in the future, Alphabet Inc. Google, मतलब जो कंपनी गूगल को ओन करती है. Applicable terms. Your use of the service is subject to these terms, the YouTube community guidelines, and the policy safety and copyright policies, which may be updated from time to time. Together, this agreement, your agreement with us will also include the advertising on YouTube policies. If you provide advertising or sponsorship to the service or incorporate paid promotions in your content, any other links or reference provided in these terms are for informational use only and are not part of the agreement. Please read this agreement carefully and make sure you understand it. If you do not understand the agreement or do not accept any part of it, then you may not use the service. By accepting this agreement, you affirm that you are 18 years of age or above and fully competent to enter into this agreement and to abide by comply with this agreement. In case you are below 18 years of age, the restrictions and requirements below apply. Who may use the services? Age requirements. You may be at least 13 years old to use the service. However, children of all ages may use YouTube Kids where available, if enabled by a parent or legal guardian. Children of all ages may use YouTube Kids if enabled by parent or legal guardian. Permission by parent or guardian. If you are considered a minor in your country, you represent that you have parent or guardian's permission to use service. Please have them read this agreement with you. If you are a parent or legal guardian of a minor in your country, by allowing your children to use the service, you are subject to the terms of this agreement and responsible for child's activity on the service. You can find tools and resources to help you manage your family's experience on YouTube in our help center and through Google's family link. Businesses. If you are using service on behalf of a company or organization, you represent that you have authority to act on behalf of that entity and that such entity accepts this agreement. Your use of service. Content on this service. The content on service includes videos, audios, for example music and other sounds, graphics, photos, text such as comments and scripts, branding including trade names, trademarks, service marks or logos, interactive features, software, metrics and other materials, collectively content. Content is the responsibility of the person or entity that provide it to the service. YouTube is under no obligation of host or serve content. If you see any content you believe does not comply with this agreement, including by violating community guidelines or the law, you can report it to us. Google accounts and YouTube channels. You can use parts of service such as browsing or searching for content without having a Google account. However, you do not need a Google account to use some features. You do need a Google account to use some features. With a Google account, you may be able to like videos, subscribe to channels, create your own YouTube channel, and more. You can follow these instructions to create a Google account. Creating a YouTube channel will give you access to additional features and functions as uploading video, making comments, or creating playlists where available. Here are some details about how to create your own YouTube channel. To protect your Google account, keep your password confidential. You should not reuse your Google account password on third-party applications. Learn more about keeping your Google account secure, including what to do if you learn of any unauthorized use of password or Google accounts. Your info. Our privacy policy explains how we treat your personal data and protect your privacy when you use the service. The YouTube Kids Privacy Notice provides additional information about our privacy practices that are specific to YouTube Kids. We will process any audio or audiovisual content uploaded by you to the service in accordance with YouTube data processing terms, except in case where you upload such content for personal purposes or household activities. Learn more. Permission and restrictions. You may use the service as made available to you as long as you comply with agreement and applicable law. You may view or listen to content for your personal non-commercial use. You may also show YouTube videos through embeddable YouTube player. The following restrictions apply to use of service. You are not allowed to access, reproduce, download, distribute, transmit, broadcast, display, sell, license, alter, modify, or otherwise use any part of service or any content except A, as expressly authorized by the service, or B, with prior written permission from YouTube and, if applicable, the respective right holders. Circumvent, disable, fraudulently engage with or otherwise interfere with any part of service or attempt to do any of these things, including security related features or features that A, prevent or restrict the copying of other use of content, or B, limit the use of service or content. Third, access the service using any automated means such as robots, botnets, or scrapers, except A, in the case of public search engines, in accordance with YouTube's robots.txt file or with YouTube's prior written permission. Fourth, collect or harvest any information that might identify a person, for example usernames, unless permitted by the person or allowed under section 3 above. Yola. Fifth, use of the service to distribute unsolicited promotional or commercial content or other unwanted or mass solicitations. Bhai yaar thak gaya na bolte. Cause or encourage any inaccurate measurements of genuine user agreements. Engagement with service, including by paying people or providing them with incentives to increase videos, likes, dislikes, or to increase channel subscriber, or otherwise manipulate metrics by any manner. Seventh, misuse any reporting, flagging, complaint, dispute, or appeals process, including by making groundless, vexatious, or frivolous submissions. Eighth, run contest on through the service that do not comply with YouTube contest policies and guidelines. 9. Use the service to view or listen to content other than personal non-commercial use. For example, you may not publicly stream videos or stream music from the service. Or 10th, use the service to A. sell any advertising, sponsorships or promotion placed on, around or within the service of content other than those allowed in advertising on YouTube policies, such as complaint product placements, or B. sell advertising, sponsorships or promotion on any age of any website or application that only contains content from the service, or where content from services primary basis for such sales. For example, selling ads on web page where YouTube videos are main draw for user visiting web page. Reservation. Using the service does not give you ownership of or rights to any aspect of the service, including usernames or any other content posted by others on YouTube. Changes to the service. YouTube is constantly changing and improving the service. You may also need to alter, discontinue the service or any part of it in order to make performance or security improvements, change functionality and features, make changes to comply with law or prevent illegal activities on or abuse of our systems. These changes may affect all users, some users, or even an individual user. Whenever reasonably possible, we will provide notice when we discontinue or make material changes to our service that will have an adverse impact on the use of our service. However, you understand and agree that there will be times when we make such changes without notice, such as where we feel we need to take action to improve the security and operability of our service, prevent abuse, or comply with legal requirements. क्या भाई कितना रहता है अभी बहुत है किधर गया हाँ Your content and conduct. Uploading content. If you have a YouTube channel, you may be able to upload content to service. You may use your content to promote your business or artistic enterprise. If you choose to upload content, you must not submit to the service any content that does not comply with this agreement, including YouTube community guidelines or the law. For example, the content you submit must not include third-party intellectual property such as copyrighted material unless you have permission from that party or are otherwise legally entitled to do so. You are legally responsible for content you submit to the service. We may use automated system that analyze your content to help detect infringement and abuse, including spam and malware. Rights you grant. You retain ownership rights in your contest. However, we do require you to grant rights to YouTube and other users of the service as described below. License to YouTube. By providing content to the service, you grant to YouTube a worldwide non-exclusive royalty-free transferable sublicensable license to use that content, including to reproduce, distribute, prepare derivative works, display and perform it. YouTube may only use that content in connection with the service, and YouTube's and its successors and affiliates businesses, including for the purpose of promoting and redistributing part of all the services. License to other users. You also grant each other user of service a worldwide non-exclusive royalty-free license to access your content through the service and to use that content, including to reproduce, distribute, prepare derivative works, display and perform it only as enabled by a feature of the service such as video playbacks or embeds. For clarity, this license does not grant any rights or permissions for a user to make use of content independent of service. भाई यार एक सेकंड रुको. Duration of license. The licenses granted by you continue for commercially reasonable period of time after you remove or delete your content from the service. You understand and agree. However, YouTube may retain but not display, distribute or perform server copies from your videos that have been removed or deleted. Removing your content. You may remove your content from the service at any time. You also have the option to make copy of your content before removing it. You must remove your content if you no longer have the rights required by these terms. Removal of content by YouTube. If you reasonably believe that any content is in breach of this agreement or may cause harm to YouTube, our users or third parties, we may remove or take down that content in our discretion. We will notify you with reasons for our action unless we reasonably believe that to do so A would breach the law of the direction of a legal enforcement authority or would otherwise risk legal liabilities of YouTube or our affiliates, B would compromise an investigation or the integrity or operation of the service, or C would cause harm to any user or other third party YouTube or our affiliates. You can learn more about reporting and enforcement, including how to appeal, on the YouTube troubleshooting page of our help center. Copyrighted protection. We provide information to help copyright holders manage their intellectual property online in our YouTube Copyright Center. If you believe your copyright has been infringed on the service, please send us a notice. We respond to notices of alleged copyright infringement according to process in our YouTube Copyright Center, where you can also find about how to resolve a copyright strike. YouTube's policies provide for the termination in appropriate circumstances of repeat infringers' access to the service. Yaar bhai ruko pani peene do. Account suspension and termination. Terminations by you. You may stop using service at any time. Follow these instructions to delete service from Google account, which involves closing your YouTube channel and removing data. You also have the option to download a copy of our data first. Terminations and suspensions by YouTube for cause. YouTube may suspend or terminate your use of the services, your Google account or your Google account's access to all part of the service if A, you materially or repeatedly breach this agreement, B, we require to do so to comply with a legal requirement or a court order, or C, we believe there has been conduct that creates or could create liability or harm to any user other than third party YouTube to our affiliates. कितना रह गया देखो जरा. अबे यार. Termination by YouTube for service changes. YouTube may terminate your use of the service or Google account access to all or part of service if YouTube believes in its sole discretion that provision of service to use no longer commercially viable. Notice for termination or suspension. We will notify you with the reason for termination or suspension by YouTube unless we reasonably believe that to do so A would violate the law or direction of a legal enforcement authority or would otherwise risk legal liability for YouTube or our affiliates, B would compromise an investigation or integrity or operation of the service, C would cause harm to any user, other third party, YouTube or our affiliates. where YouTube is terminating your use of service changes, where reasonably possible you will be provided with sufficient time to export your content from service. Effect of account suspension or termination. If Google account is terminated or your Google account's access to the service is restricted, you may continue using certain aspects of service such as viewing only without an account, and this agreement will continue to apply such use. If you believe your Google account has been terminated in error, you can appeal using this form. About software in the service. Downloadable software. When the service requires or includes downloadable software such as YouTube Studio application, you give permission for that software to update automatically on your device once a new version of feature is available, subject to your device settings. Unless that software is governed by additional terms which provide a license, YouTube gives you personal worldwide royalty-free non-assignable and non-exclusive license to use the software provided to you by YouTube as part of the service. This license is for the sole purpose of enabling you to use and enjoy the benefits of service as provided by YouTube. In the manner permitted by this agreement, you are not allowed to copy, modify, distribute, sell, sublicense or or lease any part of the software, or to reverse engineer or attempt to extract the source code of that software, unless laws prohibit these restrictions or you have YouTube's written permission. Open source. Some software used in service may offer under an open source royalty free license that we provide to you. There may be provisions in an open source license that expressly override some of these terms, so please be sure to read those licenses. Other legal terms. Ek minute yaad pehle check karne do kitna reh gaya. Okay, almost done. Warranty disclaimer. Other than as expressly stated in this agreement or required by law, the service is provided as is, and YouTube does not make any specific commitments or warranties about the service. For example, we don't make any warranties about A, the content provided through the service, B, the specific features of the service or its accuracy, reliability, availability or ability to meet your needs, or C, that any content you submit will be accessible on the service. Limitations of liability. Except as required by applicable law, YouTube, its affiliates, officers, directors, employees, and agents will not be responsible for any loss or profit, revenues, business opportunities, goodwill, or anticipated savings, loss, or corruption of data. Indirect or consensual loss, punitive damage caused by first, errors, mistakes, or inaccuracies on the service, personal injury or property damage resulting from your use of the service, any unauthorized use of the service, any interruption or cessation of the service, any virus or malicious code transmitted to or through the service by any third party, any content whether submitted by a user or YouTube including your use of content, and or the removal of unavailability of any content. This provision applies to any claim regardless of whether the claim asserted is based on warranty, contract, tort or any other legal theory. To the extent permitted by applicable law, YouTube and its affiliates' total liability for any claims arising from or relating to the service is limited to the greater of A, the amount of revenue that YouTube has paid to you from your use of the service in the 12 months before the date of your notice in writing to YouTube of claim, and B, $500 whichever is higher. Indemnity. To the extent permitted by applicable law, you agree to defend, indemnify, and hold harmless YouTube, its affiliates, officers, directors, employees, and agents from and against and all claims, damages, obligations, losses, liabilities, costs, or debt and expenses, including but not limited to attorney's fees arising from first, your use of service, second, your violation of any term of these term of services, third, your violation of any third party, including without limitation and copyright property or privacy right, or fourth, any claim that content caused to be third party. This defense indemnification obligation will survive this agreement and your use of the service. Third party links. The service may contain links to third party website and online services that are not owned or controlled by YouTube. YouTube has no control over, assumes no responsibility for such websites and online services. Be aware, when you leave the service, we suggest you to read the terms and privacy policy of each third party website and online service that you visit. Last about this agreement. Modifying this agreement. We may modify this agreement, for example, to reflect changes to our service for legal, regulatory, or security reasons. YouTube will provide reasonable advance notice of any material modification to this agreement and the opportunity to review them, except that where legally permitted, modification addressing newly available features of the service or modification made for legal reasons may be effective immediately without notice. Modifications to this agreement will only apply going forward. If you do not agree to the modification term, you should remove any content you have uploaded and discontinue your use of the service. Continuation of this agreement. If your use of the service ends, the following terms of agreement will continue to apply to you: other legal terms about this agreement and the licenses granted by you will continue as described under duration of licenses. Severance. If it turns out that a particular term of this agreement is not enforceable for any reason, this will not affect any other terms. No waiver. If you fail to comply with this agreement and we do not take immediate action, this doesn't mean that we are giving up any rights that we may have, such as the right to take action in the future. Interpretation. In these terms, include or including means including but not limited to, and any example we give for illustrative purposes. Governing law. California law will govern all disputes arising out or relating to these terms of the service, regardless of conflicts of laws, rules. These disputes will be resolved exclusively in the federal or state courts of Santa Clara County, California, USA, and you and YouTube consent to personal jurisdiction in those courts. If applicable, local law prevents these disputes from being resolved in California court, then you can file these disputes in your local courts. Likewise, if applicable, local law prevents your local court from applying California law to resolve these disputes, then these disputes will be governed by the laws of your country of residence. Effective as of December 10, 2019, view previous version. तो भाई ये था पूरा YouTube की टर्म्स जो मैंने पढ़ी थी, और मैं बहुत थक चुका हूँ. मुझसे बोला भी नहीं जा रहा.